Once upon a time, there was a goddess and a hunter. She was beautiful, and he couldn't help himself. There wasn't a single part of her he didn't want to touch. But she was leaving soon, on a goddess world tour. So he did something kind of crazy, and they lived happily ever after. Fantasy. Everybody has one.